Alright, recording.
Hey everybody, Plainfield25 here, back from more Sim Water World. Last time we met, we were in Luke's Castle. Now we're going to Forest Illusion 1, without Yoshi. Regulus. Does it work? No, it doesn't work, he's forgetting that. Whoa, it's this. Oh, Jesus. This. Yeah, I think it's Yoshi. That's Yoshi freedom. I'm not pushing it. No, what the hell? I was on Yoshi. You know what? I think it happens. Right here, you can get lots of lives here. Hold on. Whoa. I recommend doing this one-up trick here, because it is freaking essential to get 100 lives or something. 99 lives. I'll go there then. I reckon our lives here is, kind of, I think, 32. I don't know. No, it was 36. And, yeah, you can get 36 lives this year. Really, which is pretty good. I don't know, essential. I don't know. In Force Illusion, we have many paths to go through. That's why they say illusion, it's a maze. These guys. I'll be going in alternate routes. I won't fly while I'm, I don't know, when I'm in the air. Doing the star thing, yeah. That's the lecture. That, yeah. Here is the forest ghost house. Yeah, let's go. Before we go there, let's go to Forest Illusion 2. We have free keep that there. And I hate this level. Not because it's underwater, it's because these stupid urchins are everywhere. Yes, that's what it's called, urchins. They never appear in another Mario game until Mario Galaxy. Along with new fire urchins in Mario Galaxy. Yeah, it was hard every time I'm controlling. Whoa. Stupid grip band fishes. Uh-oh. Don't hit that chain chuck. Ah, oh, crap. Warning. That charge and chuck is warning all the enemies in the presence. Oh, Well, there's two types. It can wake up the Rip Van Vicious, and it can... Well, we'll save that for later. Let's bring this to Force Illusion 3. There's an author right here. Come on, hurry up. The only way to kill him is freaking with a star and... God damn it! The only way to kill him is throwing stuff at him or his ability. God damn it. Don't grab the coin that can regenerate. I'll respawn. Oh wait, there's a one-up mushroom. There's some sort of lag going on. Damn it! I knew it. I think it first come down, but I think I need to release the clock is on. Ah, get in. Why can't the fire phase you? Poison it? Whoa. Schneiders. Why did I say Schneiders? I don't eat Schneiders stuff. And I can't really get it. It's quite obvious. This will bring you to the last switch balance. The blue switch balance. Press this. I should grab the coin. Damn it. Whoa. You have the feather, you idiot. You have the feather move. Yeah, I'm sure. What? Cheap hit. Okay, awesome. And I lost it again. Whoa. I guess this video is for Luigi's Mansion 2. That's just the re-release. Not the virtual console, but 3DS. Wait, what did you read? Wait for me! Stop it! Yes, what up? God damn it! Stupid booze! Try to get something! Luigi misfortune. I guess that was for Luigi's Mansion 2. Anybody cussed at the Luigi's Mansion game. Well, just game. No. Okay, just run. Run. Was an author of Cat. I forgot how to do that. What? Back there? Damn. I guess I should have put the other door then. Okay, let's try this again. We need a basic style. Damn it. No, you're gonna be misfortune. The guy who always gets pushed around. Second filling everything. When they get annoying. That's all. Whoa. That's the theater. And that's the other exit. So the real exit.
Next time we'll keep tackling the Force Evolution. See ya.